Well, I'm here as a stroke survivor to tell you about a major event that had a profound impact on my life. A regular Monday morning turned out to be a not so regular one for me, as I suffered a stroke while commencing a live radio interview over the telephone on my local radio station. The impact of that left me initially unable to speak and subsequently incapable of answering the interviewer's questions in a coherent manner. So I went from not being able to get the words out to speaking in a slurred manner, which gave the impression to listeners that I was drunk, even though it was just 10 a.m. in the morning. Obviously, the interview was cut short, and I actually drove home from work, which I realized in hindsight was a very dangerous thing to do. But at that stage, I had no idea whatsoever or no realization that I was in fact having a stroke. And had I been stopped by a Garda en route, I have no doubt but that the Garda would also have thought that I was drunk. And many who had heard the interview remarked on that fact, saying that I must have had a rough night the previous night, not realizing that the real facts of the case were that I had had a stroke live on air. And even though people had heard the interview and knew that something was amiss, no one contacted me, and it was the following day before I got hospital treatment. And by that stage, my condition had deteriorated. I was unable to speak or to stand unaided. Stroke changed my life, but thankfully, I made an excellent recovery. And this has now made me realize that many people are not aware of the symptoms of stroke. And ever since, I've been very active in the FAST campaign. This campaign outlines the need for people to recognize the signs of stroke so that treatment can be provided quickly. And the FAST acronym is F for face, has the face fallen on one side? A for arms, can they raise both arms and keep them there? S for speech, is their speech slurred? And T for time to call the emergency services if you see any of these signs, because stroke destroys 2 million brain cells every minute, so every minute counts. And one in five people have a stroke at some time in their lives. It can strike at any age, and it could happen to you, a friend, or a family member. So I would like to say to members of An Garda Síochána that you could also encounter somebody having a stroke in the course of your duties. So it's important, therefore, to be very aware of the symptoms of stroke and not to confuse them with being drunk. I would say remember fast, because my recovery took a lot longer because I didn't get treatment straight away. So I would say that recognizing the symptoms of stroke and getting medical treatment immediately is crucial. And not to be confused with somebody being drunk or being uncooperative. Slurred speech, difficulty thinking of words, or understanding other people are all symptoms of stroke and should be considered as such. Don't be mistaken in thinking that the symptoms are not health related. Somebody's life could depend on it.